One is Drew's room. Could Elliot be lamer if he tried? Elliot Hampton's room. Wonder what he's up to right now. I want to say that half the fun of weed is knowing it's illegal, but I think it'd be just as awesome over the counter. Yep, definitely Drew's room. I should probably just get the money and get out of here. Elliot does work really hard. I guess I'm happy for him. I knew Elliot did well in class, but I didn't realize he was here on a full ride. I've never been able to get Elliot to play for me. I guess he's either really good or really bad. Elliot's mom seems nice. Lucky Dana. Warren Graham is such a nerd. Huh. There's way less porn here than I would have thought. Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long. That's not half bad. Okay. Dark. Who is it that Elliot's writing about? Elliot is way more artistic than I thought. Wait, are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot? The world breaks everyone, and afterward, some are strong at the broken places. Why does that make me sad? It's been so long since Elliot and I actually went to a concert together. Elliot's kind of preppy in his own way. Maybe he does belong at Blackwell. Good. Drew's not here. Okay, if I were Drew, where would I hide my money? Is the money in there? All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football. I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew. I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay. Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads. So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects. Look at that. More numbers. Plenty of possible combinations here. Mikey's figures. Playing that game yesterday was actually fun. A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo? They look so happy. Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew. Damn it. Wrong numbers. I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Plenty of possible combinations here. A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo? A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo? Damn it. Wrong numbers. Damn it. Wrong numbers. Might actually need some help with this one. One, two, two, seven. Worth a shot. Yes! This is kind of fun. Ah. Did little Drew beat you up too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this. Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
Bro! We gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down.
Shit.
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Drew, what's going on?
Don't worry about it. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
You know what's going on?
Damon, you shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit!
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started 2-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm gonna...
Where is it?
Please! Just give me 1 week!
You're just going to lie there?
I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have to do this, kid! No one steals from me! No one.
Fuck!
Let me go!
No! Your brother said to stay inside. It'll be okay, Mikey. It'll be okay.
Damn, you are one tough kid.
Fuck you.
Yeah? Well, what about this? Good luck running on that knee now. Bye-bye, football. Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother I talk to next. See you soon.
Drew!
It's okay. I'm okay, little brother. Thank you, Chloe. Thank you.
Here. It sounds like you could use this.
You took this from my locker?
Frank asked me to. I didn't know. I'm sorry, man.
My dad. He needs this money. Way more than that asshole does. Thanks.
Drew, you need to get to the hospital.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay?
Yeah, no. No way. What are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know. One day at a time.
I hear you. This day has been so messed up. That's before having to watch Victoria butcher Rachel's role. At least I can be here for Rachel. Of all the possible scenarios involving Victoria Chase and swords, this one is easily the least exciting.
Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug's?
Looks like Victoria has finally pushed Dana over the edge. Hey, Dana.
Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig
How
David's
if I know?
Garden, or did David... Did Doug dig David's garden, or did
After
David
all the work Steph did, Doug's? It's amazing that she would drop everything to be there for Mikey. Sports just look so exhausting. Drew seems to be the captain of every Blackwell sport. Man, I hope he's okay. See? Another reason to be thankful for my, recent life change. That's some shameless eavesdropping there, Samantha. Boys' changing tent. Thanks, but no thanks. Even Hayden seems super into this play. What is happening? Hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand, good lady.
All right. Hey, Ferdinand.
Sup, Chloe. I mean, sup, fair maiden.
Great, method acting.
Really? Thanks. My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
Chloe Price presents Firewalk, Laser Light Spectacular.
Or did David dig dug? Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David?
Sup, Mr. Keaton.
Why, if it isn't the muse of the Blackwell Drama Department. Tell me, young lady, do you still believe true love is a lie?
I don't know. I guess the whole point of love is to leave yourself open to whatever happens.
Indeed. That is an art many of us attempt and precious few master. Budding dramaturge, may your propitious appearance counteract the tragedy of Stephanie Gingrich's sudden recusal. An emergency, she says.
Word.
Stephanie was our lion of the light board, but platitudinal though it may be, the show must sojourn forth.
That dude is weird. Hey, Samantha. Shh.
Nathan, please.
I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry.
Keep your voice down. No.
You don't understand. They all hate me. They're just gonna laugh at me.
Why do you suppose that is?
I don't know.
Because you show weakness. Just like you're doing right now.
Dad!
When will you learn that this isn't about you and your problems? This is about the Prescott name. My name. You will not embarrass me. Nathan.
Yes.
Good. Now. Break a leg. I'll see you after the show.
Great pep talk, Mr. P. Everyone knows the best way to instill confidence in someone is by intimidating them.
I don't know who you are, but mind your own business.
I'd love to. Don't you have, like, a private bunker filled with gold coins where you could have these conversations?
Nathan.
Fuck!
Hey. Nathan's dad is some asshole, huh?
I know. I wish he'd just go away and leave him alone.
Are you kidding? Who cares if he's an asshole? Nathan's dad is a bajillionaire. I'd take that over poor and nice any day.
Money isn't everything, Chloe.
Yeah, That's what people with money keep telling me.
But it's true. If you look past his money, I think you'd see that you and Nathan are actually a lot alike.
What the hell does that mean?
I'm serious. You're both artistic and surprisingly sensitive. You've been through a lot, and a lot of people unfairly judge you for it. I think you stood up for Nathan yesterday because you know what he's going through. Nathan's hurt and he needs help. But whenever I try to help him, it always seems to make things worse. If you were Nathan right now, what would you want me to do?
When I'm super pissed, the last thing I want is someone trying to calm me down. But maybe it's what I need. Nathan acted like he didn't want our help yesterday. But trust me, he was glad we did.
Wow. Thanks, Chloe. That's actually super helpful. Thanks for your help, Chloe. Here's hoping.
RA will suck as Prospera.
If VC had any talent, maybe she would have gotten the part.
Talent? Is that what got Mr. K to cast you, slut?
Guess they don't call it drama for nothing.
RA will suck as Prospera.
If VC had any talent, maybe she would have gotten the part.
Talent? Is that what got Mr. K to cast you, slut?
Guess they don't call it drama for nothing.
I should find Rachel.
Rachel?
Oh, come on, V. You got this. You got this. Oh, shit, shit, shit. I can't do this. I'm going to ruin the play. What are you two doing here? Or did you forget? You let this loser dropout sabotage you. Just like she tried to sabotage me yesterday. But really, I should be thanking you. Now I have everything I wanted. And you've got a new friend. So I guess we're both doing great. Now please leave so I can get ready for my performance.
Even though I wish I was the one performing tonight, Victoria, I really am happy for you. I hope it's everything you want it to be. We both do. Right, Chloe?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, even if you are super lame to me all the time, I hope you don't completely suck up there. And even if you do suck, who cares? I mean, let's be real. You're not Rachel. But that's okay, because you're Victoria Chase, you know? Even if you suck.
Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, that's exactly what I needed to hear.
Okay. Cool.
Tea?
For your instrument. We want you at your best tonight.
Okay, V. Time to shine.
Oh, Price, that was epic. You distracted her just long enough for me to slip those pills into her tea.
I did?
Oh, hey, that's mine.
The tower is a tarot, you know. It symbolizes sudden change. I always pegged you for the dramatic type.
I blame the company I keep.
Oh, okay. I better start getting into costume before the...
Sweet Tarnation, we're ruined. The show is ruined.
That was quick.
My dear young artists, a misfortune most unkind has befallen us. Juliet is waylaid. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our Ariel. Would that she could but manifest on her master's whim as a true spirit. Alas, devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel. Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
Ah!
Touché.
Mr. Keaton, perhaps I could fill in for Victoria?
My dear, your visage is as a vessel sent by the heavens to offer passage to my stranded soul. But I'm afraid without our Ariel, all is still lost.
What?
No.
Mr. Keaton.
No.
Chloe could step in for Juliet.
No fucking chance.
At least until the road's clear.
The romantic.
She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
She is indeed. Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Hell no.
She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
I'd say you're super fucked.
Chloe, please. For me.
Damn it. I can't believe Rachel's talking. Me into this.
When life gives you lipstick, use it to tag shit.
Got it. Why does it feel like Steph is mocking me from afar?
I seriously have to memorize all of this? Thanks, Rachel.
I sure am happy to see you right now. The best part of being kicked out of school is never having to worry about getting kicked out of school. Poor Drew. He was just trying to keep his little brother safe, and there I was, stealing from him. The only thing worse than looking at spandex is being forced to wear it. Looks like I'm late, as usual.
By accident most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to this shore.
Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. 'Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose.
Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it. No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line. I wish I could throw that at Rachel for getting me into this. Sick lightning. I bet Elamon could cast that. I'm definitely supposed to do something with this. I want to play her part. That looks so comfortable right now. Ugh, that killed my eyes.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit, hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulfurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason?
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried, hell is empty, and all the devils are here.
Yes!
But are they, Ariel, safe?
All right, I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere.
Pray. Use the vantage of that broken ship to prove the safety of the king's good men.
Not a hair perished, and as thou badest me, I have dispersed them about the isle. In troops!
Bravo!
Ariel, thy charge exactly is performed. But there's more work.
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
How now? What is't thou canst demand?
My liberty.
Indeed.
Thy liberty? Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line, is it? What's going on?
But thou assured my freedom, didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped.
most loyal spirit, companion, and friend. Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're way off script.
It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement ages quickly. And I fear if we set out in search of new, fun, you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes, and when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty's forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish? Yes, I am most pleased.
Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste.
I've work to do.
You crushed it. So good.
You're a born thespian, my dear. I'll be chasing you down next year. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
Thanks.
What the hell just happened?
The strangeness of
was
your
that
story
real?
Put heaviness in me.
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth, I say!
As wicked do as e'er my mother brush, with raven's feather from unwholesome fen, drop on you both. A southwest blow on ye, and blister you all o'er.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself, filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Oh ho, oh ho! Would it had been done! Thou didst prevent me, I had peopled else this isle with Calibans.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence!
Where should this music be? In the air, or the earth?
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves. Now my charms are all overthrown, and what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands.
With the help of your good hands.
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
God, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage?
I was shitting myself.
In the dead of night, I'll meet you in my sleep.
He was shitting himself.
That dude owes
in
me.
In the morning light, you wake up next to me. Like a dream come true, I'll take you where.
I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders. I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You were...
No,
you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline. So, first-timer, are you proud of yourself? You were literally perfect tonight. I was blown away.
I think I'm just happy it's over. The last 12 hours have been freaking intense.
You've gone through so much shit today.
Right now's pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical.
Let's leave.
For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but like... Eventually.
Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
What about money?
thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
Nah, I didn't like being a criminal as much as I thought.
You're more of a hero than I think you realize.
I think you're high right now. I'm a no hero.
We'll see. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad. Or should I say, hush money. Any more questions?
How far could we possibly get without a car?
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard.
I was just seeing if I could.
Well, can you or can't you?
Yeah, I can.
That's hot. In other words, we've got transportation covered.
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them.
That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
Wouldn't it hurt your mom? She doesn't deserve that. Right?
I don't deserve to live in the middle of my parents' mistakes.
Right. Of course you don't.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Why don't you show me L.A.?
Perfect. 60 degrees every night, you and me on the Santa Monica Pier, gorging on food truck food, smoking up, looking at the moon shining on the waves. And a beautiful blonde man will sit next to us and smile at you.
Yeah, okay.
He'll say, "I like your eyes." And I'll say, "Back off. She's with me."
You're full of shit.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
How about,
oh. Is that convincing enough?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Right?
What is this stuff?
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Really?
If you want to. I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house.
For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Cool. Let's do it.
And then we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
That sounds perfect.